Dermatoscopes are called mental health. Yes, they do have mental problems and some mental illness systems that they are from. Dermatoscopes is really mentally ill. They have like some mental health issues. They have behavioral problems. They can't control their behavior and actions at all times. And their mind can't function as normal people are. They are slow turtles. And they are really not, they sound like a prisoners. Dyskinesia are called mental health.